What's up, you guys? Welcome to the video. If you're new here, my name's Josh. If you like my videos, make sure to give them a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and check me out over at JG Media over on Instagram. Guys, today I am very, very excited. We got a good one today. We are upgrading my custom steering wheel from AZA Auto with another custom steering wheel from AZA Auto. So AZA Auto Wheel is a custom handcrafted steering wheel company overseas that, to the best of my knowledge, makes the best, the most high quality steering wheels on the market. These things are not only fantastic, they hold up. My steering wheel is now a year old and literally still looks brand spanking new. So I went with the leather on the sides with the Alcantara on the top, white stitching all around with the white stripe down the middle, and this thing looks brand spanking new a year later. So if you didn't catch that video, I'll leave it linked up top. Make sure to check that one out. But today I'm very, very excited. We got another handcrafted high quality steering wheel from AZA Auto. I've literally had my eye on this steering wheel for so long, being that I've loved the one I've had on my car for the past year so much that we just had to go with another one. So let's get started. So once you have the negative battery terminal disconnected, we're gonna go ahead and take a flathead screwdriver. There's two slits behind the wheel right about here, and then one on the other side as well. That will go ahead and release the airbag. This will pop right on out. There'll be two connections behind that we'll need to disconnect to disconnect the airbag from the harness, and then we're gonna go ahead and take a 16 millimeter socket. The steering wheel should pop right on off. So then just like that, steering wheel is removed. Then we're gonna go ahead and transfer over all this trim onto the new wheel. So without further ado, let's go check out this brand new steering wheel. All right, so here it is, the new steering wheel by AZA Auto. We have my old custom wheel, and honestly I think one of the best parts about AZA is just even the overall experience, with just the way it's received so well, it's packaged so well. It comes in this really nice high quality steering wheel case. Even these are super nice with the AZA embossing on it. So yeah, these might not be something that most people would be willing to just fork out the money, as most people will probably say that this is a bit too expensive. But in my personal opinion, if the value is worth it, the price doesn't really matter. Just from the overall experience, from just reaching out to AZA, discussing what my vision was for this steering wheel, them bringing it to life. I mean, it's not necessarily gonna come next week. It's a handmade, handcrafted custom wheel that takes time to make. So having it take time is just something that helps you just appreciate it that much more for when it does actually come. And then when it does come and you see it in this nice, really high quality packaging, nice steering wheel case, it just really makes you appreciate it that much more. So we got the OEM wheel on the right, the two AZA wheels on the left. As you can see, the cores are all the exact same thing, so they'll be perfect fitment every single time. The OEM wheel, I have one of those cheap just covers on it. It looks all right for just a quick, cheap option. It takes a little bit to stitch, but once you start to really compare the difference between a custom Alcantara wheel that's hand stitched, it's really just night and day difference. And like I said, you're getting what you pay for. So if you want to cheap out, I mean, there's a
very, very big difference. Like I said, I mean, if the value's worth it, the price doesn't matter. And with AZA, you're getting what you're paying for, and the price is very well worth it. The overall product, the fit, the finish, just even the overall experience with their customer service team and working with them and just bringing the vision to life of whatever it is you want, it's just well worth the price. So as you guys can tell, we went with the stealth looking, fighter jet plane looking, just super stealth style. I'm absolutely so content. I love this wheel. The fit, the finish, the feel. I love the AZA Auto Wheel I had before this, but this one, the team at AZA just outdid themselves. This new wheel is absolutely fantastic. So as you guys can tell, we went with the full Alcantara with the M color stitching. So now I'm going to need to get some M color stitching to match the shifter and the brake boot. So if you guys have any recommendation on where I can get those, please do drop a comment down below. But AZA outdid themselves once again. This wheel is absolutely fantastic. We're going to go ahead and go for a cruise and enjoy the wheel. So what do you guys think? Make sure to drop a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. I think AZA has completely outdone themselves again. I absolutely love this thing. The fit, the finish, it just looks fantastic. It feels fantastic. And I feel like the steering wheel is one of those mods that, one, I don't think you could cheap out on it, but it's one of those things that you engage with this the most. Like, when you're in the cockpit, this is what you feel, this is what you touch, this is what you look at the most. So to have something like this be not only a custom piece that I pretty much very much appreciate, but I also place a high value on something like this, not only because of the fit and finish, but the style, the overall look of just how unique it is. I absolutely love this thing. For the complete overhaul we're doing on the interior, this couples really well with the P3 gauge that looks so clean and simple from Kies Motorsports over on the dash right over here on this vent, and it just looks so good. And I also have a custom face gauges for the instrument clusters, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Subscribe to the channel so that way you don't miss out on that video, because that video is going to be another good one, spicing up the interior some more. This is going to look so freaking good. I'm so freaking hyped. So huge thank you to AZA Auto Wheel on this custom wheel. I absolutely love it. Like I said yesterday, it's one of those things that if the value's worth it, the price doesn't matter. And with AZA, that speaks very true. These are well worth the hefty price, just the overall experience with customer service, the packaging, receiving it in the nice steering wheel bag, then the overall product, the custom hand stitch, handcrafted wheels. These are fantastic. So then I wanted to touch a little bit on installation. Once you're taking the wheel off, it's a little bit tricky to get mixed up with the way the wires are routed behind the steering wheel and behind the airbag, I should say. So I would suggest, when you're installing this, once you take your original steering wheel off, take some pictures of everything before you start disassembling. That way it's a little bit easier to reassemble. But other than that, installation always smooth. Like I was saying yesterday, that these are exact OEM replica wheels, so the fit is gonna be perfect, just like an OEM wheel. And yeah, it's just gonna look 1,000 times better. So overall, I am so content, so hype about this. Really just taking the car to the next level, just getting to that vision of turning this car into a one of one. All right, so heading on over to AZA's website. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, these steering wheels literally make you feel like you're in an entirely brand new car. It completely just changes up the entire look, the entire feel of the car. I literally feel like I'm driving a brand new car. That's how much I love this wheel. So we're gonna head on over to shop. And here are all these sweet steering wheels. So we're gonna go over to F2X, F3X, hop right on in there, and look at all these fantastic wheels. So here's the one. I have the Sportline carbon fiber, perforated leather, the jet style, and there's just so many different options to choose from. But like I said, these are all custom made. So whatever you want, whether you're like, all right, so white leather, white stitching with a white stripe, but you can make these all pretty much to your own preference, whether you want full Alcantara, leather and Alcantara. So really, whatever you guys want, AZA can make that happen. So here are just some few more options just to
go over how sweet these steering wheels are and just the overall just unique style that they offer, but just also the gallery they have, all the different styles and different ideas, different colorways. Like, these are truly just my favorite wheels on the marketplace. I genuinely think these are the best high quality steering wheels on the market. And as you guys can see, every single one of them is so freaking sweet. You even have the LED wheels you can customize, which is even cooler. Gets a little pricey there, but like I keep stressing in this video and I'm gonna keep saying over and over, if the value is worth it, the price does not matter at all. And AZA is just a perfect example of that. What you're getting for is what you're paying. Like in life, it is really, you get what you pay for. And I'm very keen on the way I spend my money. If I'm gonna spend a couple $1,000, I wanna make sure I'm getting a couple $1,000 worth of value in return for that. And honestly, with just the customer support, the overall just product itself, the way it's delivered, AZA goes above and beyond with all that. So I am very, very content with AZA and all of their products. I probably will end up buying another one for future. I also wanna buy one for the F30. As well, so we'll see how that goes, but overall I am very, very content with these products. Alright, so if you made it to the end of this video, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, subscribe to your boy. Check me out over at JG Media, over on Instagram. I appreciate you guys for watching. Big thank you to AZA Auto for sending out this steering wheel. I absolutely love it. Like I keep saying over and over and over, if the value is worth it, the price does not matter, and AZA is a prime example of that. So I appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe and stay tuned, as like I previously mentioned, we do have some custom face gauges coming for the instrument cluster. I'm clearly just one to very much so value custom work, really just set your car apart from everybody else's. So the steering wheel, the cluster, and then what we're doing with the gauge faces is something that I'm very, very excited for. So appreciate you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.